very good, Ripple. Yes? Oh, you're going to be a high flyer. Oh, well, you just need to keep practicing, Puppet. Oh, hello there. My little darling is learning to fly. Oh, you are getting better, my love. If you could fly as high as me, think of all the things you'd see. A lovely nest, the humdinger tree, the giggling garden, the tinkling tree. These are all the things you'd see, the things that you would see.
Hello, Bessie. Hello, Ribble.
Oh, hello, Fimble. Ribble's learning to fly.
Fly, fly.
Oh, I can fly. Fly like a bird. Oi, whoosh, whoosh, oh, whoosh. Did you hear that? Oh, I know what that is. It's the tinkling tree. The tinkling tree is telling me something. Look. My fingers are twinkling. Oh, I think your fingers are twinkling too. Just a little bit. Can you see your fingers twinkling? Look, my nose is wrinkling. Oh, I think your nose is wrinkling too. Can you feel your nose wrinkling? Oh, look, my topknot's twitching. I think your topknot's twitching too. Can you feel your topknot twitching? That's the fimbling feeling. We're getting the fimbling feeling and we're going to find something. Hooray! Twinkling. I can hear a sound. It's telling me there's something waiting to be found. Where is it? Where is it? What could it be? I think it might be over there. Let's go and see. There is something to be found here, but where is it? Is it here? No. Is it there? No. Oh, can you see it anywhere? There it is! We found it! Thank you for helping me. Oh, it's a piece of string. Well, what's that doing on your tuffet? Look, Bessie, look what I found.
Oh, what is it?
It's a piece of string, but I don't know what it's for.
Ah, well, look up in the air, my love.
Up in the air?
Yes, look behind you. Follow the string.
Oh. Oh, look! Look at the other end of the string. What is it?
It's a kite.
A kite?
Yes. Shall we have a look and see?
Oh, yes, please, Betty.
Then come with me. Come and see.
This is a kite. I'm going to fly my kite. We need wind to fly a kite. It's very windy today. My friends have come to fly my kites too. I like flying my kite. It's a fun thing to do when the wind is blowing.
Whee! Look at me, flying a kite! It's flying high, isn't it, Bessie?
Oh, as high as a bird.
Oi! I'll see you later.
What's the matter, Ribble?
Ribble fly!
Oh, I know, my pet. Why don't you go and find Flurry and see what she's up to?
All right. Bye.
Cheery bye, gorgeous.
Hello, Ribble. Oh, do you want to play?
Yes, fly, Flurry.
Oh, yes. And little one can fly too. Yeah. Watch this. If you could fly as high as me, think of all the things you've seen. There's his nest, the humming tree, my giggling garden, the tinkling tree. Can fly.
Rocket fly?
Well, I don't know if Rocket can fly. Let's go and ask him.
Rocket!
La la la! Rocket!
Rocket!
Hello, Ribble. Hello, Flurry.
Oh, we've been flying today.
Rocket,
fly. Oh, what's that? Can I fly? Can I fly?
Yeah.
Can I, Rocket the Great Tree Frog, do one of the easiest things in the whole world? Can I fly?
Yeah.
No, I can't actually. Can you?
No.
Oh, well, that makes two of us then. But I can jump. Oh, yes, jumping's just as good as flying.
Yeah, jump, Rocket, jump!
Come on then, jump with me! Ha ha! If you could jump as high as me, just think of all the things you'd see. Bessie's nest, the hunting a tree, the giggly garden, the tinkling tree. Oh, those are all the things you'd see, the things that you would see.
If I could jump as high as you, and I could see all those things too. Bessie's nest, the humming a tree, my giggly garden, the tinkling tree.
Fimble, what are you up to?
I'm flying my kite.
Oh, so you are. It's a splendid one, isn't it?
Yes, and it's really,
watch
really...
Watch out for that tree.
Oops. Oh, no. My kite's stuck.
Oh, dear.
What can I do, Rolly?
Now then, let me think. What can we do about that? Maybe I've got a story that will help us think.
Oh, good idea, Rolly.
I'll just go and have a look. back in a roly-moo.
When you take a look inside a book, who knows what you will see? When you take a look inside a book, it's fun as fun can be. With cats and dogs and birds and frogs, a monkey who says boo,
boo.
Wonderful things, giants and kings, and maybe a thimble or two.
Oh, now what have we here?
When you take a look inside a book, who knows what you might see? A story or rhyme, just take the time to read along with me.
Ah, here we are. Now, are you sitting comfortably?
Yes, I am.
Ooh, how about your kite, Fimble?
Yes, my kite's sitting comfortably too, Roly.
Good. Then I'll begin. This story is called Flying High.
Josh was pretending to be a noisy aeroplane.
Meow! Meow!
He shrieked as he flew past Mum. Can you be something that flies quietly? Asked Mum. So Josh pretended to be a bird.
Quack! Squawk!
That's not very quiet either, said Mum. Try something else. Josh had an idea.
Can you help me fly my kite?
He asked Dad. Well, it's a bit windy, said Dad, but we could give it a try in the park. At the park, they unpacked the kite. It was yellow with green and orange stripes all along its tail. With a gust of wind, the kite began flying up and up, high into the air. Dad showed Josh how to hold the string tightly. Oh dear, it wasn't as easy as it looked. The kite began to swirl around and around, faster and faster, and then it flew into a tree. Dad tried to get the kite out of its tangle in the tree. At last, it was free. But its beautiful stripy tail stayed behind. High in the branches, where Dad couldn't reach.
Oh, dear,
sobbed Josh.
It's all broken.
Let's just see about that, said Dad. At home, Dad found a long piece of red string and lots of old magazines. Come on, Josh, let's give your kite a new tail, but lots of different colours this time. So Josh helped Dad tear out lots of brightly coloured strips for the new tail, and Dad tied them on. When they had finished it, it was even better than before. But they waited for a day that was not so windy before they tried to fly it again.
Lovely. Now, how are we going to get your kite down? I think we need someone who can fly high.
Ah, there you all are.
Oh, Bessie. Bessie, can you help me? My kite's stuck in that branch.
Oh, dearie me, that won't do now, will it?
No.
Shall I get it down for you?
Oh, could you?
Of course I could, Chuck. I'll fly up and get it. Back in a jiffy. Come on, you. You're coming with me.
Oh, thank you, Bessie.
Well, well, that is a fine-looking kite, Fimble.
Oh, my dear little Ribble would so like to fly up high, just like that kite.
Ribble wants to fly? Hey, I've got an idea, and I need my kite. Ribble might not be able to fly yet, but I can make him fly. Ta-da! Look, it's Ribble!
Oh, hello, Bessie.
Hi, Nan. Where's Fimbo today?
He's flying around somewhere.
Ribble, Ribble! You can fly now. Look at this.
Yes, it's you, my love. Oh, how wonderful.
Yep. Look, Ribble, you're flying.
Hooray!
If you can fly as high as me, think of all the things you'd see.
Our lovely nest,
Fimbles had a busy day today. Can you remember who found the kite? It was Fimbo, wasn't it? Fimbo found it. And everybody was flying around today, weren't they? Pom and Florrie. And you were flying too, weren't you, my love? And you know what? When you're a little bit bigger, you'll be able to fly for real. Perhaps you'll see some things that fly today. Come and find us next time, won't you? Now, we must fly. Goodbye.